When we do Russian leg lifts, we want to make sure that you keep your rear end up. Do not let your butt sag down. Keep it up and nice and straight. Straight line from shoulder to knee of the support leg. And we do this with each leg. Maybe 8 or 10 times with each leg. Okay, jump burpees. These are basically squat thrusts with a jump on the end of it.